ball going badly, badly wrong for Wigan in their game at the Reebok. Chris Kamara.
It certainly is, Jeff. Gary Caldwell will want to forget this game because he's had an absolute shocker, a stinker, a nightmare, the worst game probably of his career, because he's at least been responsible for two goals, could it be even three? Well, the latest is the fourth goal for Matty Taylor. He's got a simple ball that's landed at his feet. He can either control it, he can kick it, he can do anything with it, basically. What does he do? Let it bounce off his knee into the path of Matty Taylor, and you don't give him a chance, Matty Taylor, in front of goal, because he's got an eagle eye, and he just places it with his left foot to the right of Kirsty Kirkland, 4-0.